Okay, here's some fresh cucumbers, summer squash, and our first acorn squash.